Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for your Commodore Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We couldn't figure this out. Or I couldn't figure this out. I get past this gate and ask you for a number. I can't move forward. Do I get rocks in the way? Is that what happened? Just step over the rocks. Which number? Zero. Nothing happens and the door stays closed. Now if we go this way, we've got different color, looks like flames. So I can't help but think that these have different values attached to them. But I don't know what those values are. So, I couldn't find anything else. So what we're gonna do, we have it all mapped out and everything. Everything's good with that. We're gonna leave. Nope, not giving up. We're gonna go to the ruins. Or maybe that holds some clue as to what's in here. Maybe we're supposed to go there first. To me it seemed like that was like kind of a final destination kind of thing. No pun intended for the movies, but... And then, what is that over there? Is there a monster back there? What is that? Oh, is this a plant? Oh. Oh, there's a ladder. That's what I was actually looking for. Up we go. I think this will do. We just need to find our way out of here. Ain't no big thing. So we have to go through here? I guess here? Yeah. This is a way through. Well, there's gotta be a secret wall, because... a secret door. Right? Because we come out here. We go here, here. Oh, we can go out this way. Never mind. These must go up. They all must go up. I've got two ways. Oh, isn't this area where we found... Right, we found the female Tornak here and took another egg. Right, I remember now. That's not the way. Not the way. Not the way. There's the other ladders down. Fear not, these things shouldn't attack us. Still don't like getting so close to them. But what are they gonna do? The world's an imperfect... The moon is an imperfect place. And so, I've gathered you all here today to tell you something very important. I'll be back. Until then, play nice. Have fun. Let me play some checkers or something. Oops. thought I was moving, not turning. It's got to be this way, man. It is. Well, let's see if I can ask the dwarf about the gate. Or the numbers, whatever. I don't know if he knows anything. Wouldn't be surprised if he has no idea what I'm talking about. Alright, this goes down to the other area. Okay. Now we're gonna go forward. Until we can't. We gotta go west. Actually, yeah, west. I'd like to turn around in here for some reason. Okay, here we go. There we go. I was supposed to knock on the door. Bunk, bunk, bunk. Gadrin is reliable. At Citrine's knocking, he pulls the gate open and welcomes you with pleasure. Pleasure. Gadrin closes the gate again quickly. Where I didn't drag anything up there, it's down on the second level. And third level. Who do I want to talk to? Welcome again, adventurers. Gate? I'm probably gonna ask about a different gate though, even if I ask. Nope, I'm just talking about this gate. Number. Place looks like a temple, I don't know if it is though. I don't know what you are talking about. Well, that's because you're not very intelligent. Sorry. Alright, let's get out of here. Get out of my way. You are useless to me, I tell you. Useless. This way out. Oh, we went back in? Oh. Never mind. I'm the one that's not very intelligent. Where the hell are we? I went back in. East. Uh-oh. No! He won't open it again. Really? Is this it, right? Yeah. Oh, wait, no. Wait. No, we're on the right side of the gate. We're on the right side of the gate. He's right there. Duh. Why did it say he closed it again? Oh, my God. That confused me, making me think I was on the other side, and he, like, it went back through. My God. Do I have anything? We don't have a horsey. The broom is broken. We can't call the eagle. Cannot use this item on this world. It's awfully limiting. Well, I guess we have that disc thing. Looks like we're in like an inner tube on land. I'm gonna watch out for these things. Okay, so we are just pausing that because daylight is gonna run out before we know it. We are here. And we want to go here. So I should go around here and come out this way. Yeah, baby. Let's get the pressure back in here. It's fucking dark. I'm watching carefully for these shimmering things here. Things that probably gizex there. We can repel the wasps and the tornax, but we don't have anything for gizex. One of those praying mantis looking things. Oh yeah, here we go, get ready. Look at that. Those look bones. Huh. I wonder if there's anything else interesting here to see. Any, like, landmarks and things like that? I'm trying to look at this thing. Yeah. I think we need to go more. Oh! Oh, I didn't see that! Well, here we go, Gizex. If you guys want to see how we fight Gizex, this is how we fight those Gizex. I don't know if we should bother with... Yeah, I guess we'll use some magic. Looks like I just got an itch on my back. There we go. Alright, so... Wind Howler? Oh, that's one. I want, Whirlwind. Yeah, it hits all. I forgot to do my little save. Still looks like we're throwing it up their butt, basically. Got all our weapons still? Yeah. Well, attack. To heal somebody. Yeah. But you get 6 experience points. You get 3 XP for each. It's not fair. Very not fair. Oh, look at that. Is that something that kills you? I bet it does. It's animated. You can't run into it. Figured I'd try to let it have its way with me, but nothing happened. Let's not go there. Oh, it looks like part of a... Look at that, part of a mushroom cut off. Alright, we're gonna rest. if I can give this to anybody. Well then. I doubt I can give this to Walden. Nope. Okay, so we're gonna waste one. Otherwise we'll be good. Selena doesn't have any. Okay. I'm just gonna wait a few hours. So we end up sleeping till dawn. We strike at dawn. Oh wait, Edgel doesn't have any? Didn't mean for that to happen. Oh, Nelvin doesn't have any? Oh, I thought he did. I mean, he's not down that far. It's just annoying. That's kind of a waste. To be at full mana. Well, what are you gonna do? Trying to figure out where the hell we are. I think I just need to go west now. Things. Animated plants. They are pretty cool looking. Oh, there's one right there. Alright. So at this point, we are probably somewhere on this border here. I think this helps you traverse the swamp, though, without being affected. Let's see if that's true. Oh no, we got affected. Oh yeah, we definitely got affected. I guess you can't go even if it's not erupting. Alright, once we get to where we're supposed to go, we'll just clear this poison. Is that like this? We've got a wall of these animated plants. Oh yeah. Maybe we can get through here, or I guess around a tree. That looks like a valid place. Maybe here. Maybe there. So we have one or maybe two or three places we can enter this. Otherwise it's covered by those plants. I can't go that way. Hold on. This is by the tree? I made it. Wait. Oh, I just ran right into these things. You still poisoned? Yes. Alright. Add some complications. I'll hit this one. Alright, so we made our way through. We'll just... Hold on a second. Good news is we're almost there. We'll cure the poison. Probably get right up there and then rest again. The right time this time. Oh, we put Vald into sleep. Or it put Vald into sleep. Well, we can cure that, can't we? Wake up. There you go. I'm gonna put Nelvin to sleep. Select a new leader. Was Nelvin the leader? He's just asleep, right? Goes first. Definitely Selena and Sabine. Selena. And Sabine. Valden goes first. Okay, it's those three. So I'm not gonna bother having anyone else try to attack. I'll just defend just in case. Ah! No. We don't do that. Do we have another one? Let's see, hold on. We might have another one. If we have another one, I'll just... use that. Also throwing sickle. Shovel. Yeah, I don't know if we have another throwing axe. I think I might have sold them all. Alright, we're gonna... load... It's the only time I use, what do you call it, save states. Because otherwise it doesn't work, because the item locations get saved at disk, if that makes any sense. So it's being saved to a virtual disk. So then when it goes to load up the game and determine who has what, it doesn't matter what's in the memory, it's trying to load it off of a file. So you'll save state and figure you have some awesome weapon, but because you didn't save the game, and you save stated, the weapon's still back where you found it. Kinda hard to wrap your brain around, but I do my best. Alright, I guess he'll edgel, why not? Poof! Much better. Alright, so we're out of here. Oh, there's more of these things in here. I think... Ah, it's up here. Is it? Wait. That's a... Never mind. Can you imagine how annoying it must have been to find this place? Let's cure this poison before I do anything else. We have a lot of castings of this. I have a cast on him. Okay. We are the good. This is it. This is it here. Let's go around, because there's these annoying bugs nearby. We are here! Alright, let's make sure everyone has a ration. We all need one, at least. Alright, so Sabine and Valden have all their rations. Just want to get us all at full with health and magic points. Need two of them. Ah! You lie! It would have the effect of healing us. Alright, we're good. No loading. Alright, throw another save in before we go into the maw of the ruins. You move closer to the age-old ruins. The ruined towers show the skills of their architects. Although it is evident they must be thousands of years old, some of them have withstood the weather on the forest moon very well through all these ages. You clear an overgrown entrance and enter the building. Entrance to the ruins. Interesting. Well, believe it or not, I'm gonna call in an episode here. I'm basically just running over here. It was kind of annoying to do so. But we're at about a half hour, so we will pick up next episode tomorrow in the ruins and see what we can see. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.